Hello and welcome to this episode of BeamNG Drive. I'm your host, David and Ark, and today we're going to be the bad guys. Yeah, we're going to play three different scenarios, or I hope we're going to play three different scenarios. We've got Blacklisted, Escape a Police-Tuned SBR Dual Clutch Turbo, Hard Target, Escape a Police Edition of the ETK 800 with a Ruined Base Edition Pessima. Oh, that should be great. And Run to the Hills, Get to the Top of Jungle Rock Island Without Being Busted. All right, so let's start with Blacklisted and see what happens. Okay, Blacklisted. You have managed to get on the wanted list for the police, and now they are sending a faster police car after you. The SBR is much faster than your 200BX, though you have the power of the almighty wing on your car. Alright, you will need to get to your safe house over the ocean before you are busted. There is a makeshift bridge to allow you to get there. Follow the main road and you should see where you need to go. Be cautious, going over road may seem quicker, but some areas are steeper than you think and will easier break a wheel axle or two. Good luck. And considering I only have two wheel axles, breaking two would not be good. All right, let's see what happens. I have no idea. Let's see. All right, here we go. I hear you behind me. Holy cow, man, you talk about just... Oh, really? What the heck is this? Okay, No. 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 Okay, I'll tell you what, let's get busted. Oh. You're have been arrested. Alright then. Let's try to not get my arrested. Alright, yeah, okay. But I know you're gonna... Alright, this is where we didn't even get to last time. Oh, here's my problem. I don't drive well. Uh-huh. Yeah, I have a bad feeling about this. Whew, narrowly escaped. See, I cannot control the stupid car. Is there a time limit? I don't even think there's a time limit. So who cares? What if I just drive? Or not, since I can't seem to. What in the world am I doing here? Could you get back on the road? That'd be great. Excuse you. Get back on the road. That's what I would do to lose the cops. Bounce all over the place. Oh, do you see my back wheel? That's not gonna work. Stop. Nope. Eh, my radiator's damaged. Yay. However, that straightened out my back wheel. Sort of. I have no idea where I'm going. No, you're not gonna get me. Oh, man. Okay, well, actually, this is not bad. Okay, now it's bad. Wow, I might not even get past the first scenario. Yay, me. Yeah, yeah. You know what? You just go right over there and leave me alone. Yeah, you just keep on trucking there, buddy. I'm not even going to worry about how far behind you are. Just once, like to make it down the road. Yoy. Alright, here we go. We are cruising along. I'm sure the copper's going to come smacking me from behind any minute now. Wow. Golly, man, this is... Okay. Do anything stupid. I seem to fly all over the road. Alright, alright. I guess that's the bridge I'm supposed to head for. Come on, come on. Let's go. here we go. Gently. I'm sure the cop's like right behind me. Come on. All right. Well, and that's not a makeshift bridge. Where am I supposed to go? Where's the... Oh, is that... Holy cow, what the heck is... Oh. I have a bad feeling about that, boys and girls. Do I need to go up there? Maybe not yet. Alright. I don't know. Holy cow. What kind of hideout is that? Oh my goodness. This is not going to be pretty at all. Alright. Whoop. See, I did need to go up there. Oh, and now I'm not going to be able to get up there. Ah, what a mess. Alright. Okay, sir. I've got to... I've got to get up here and come around, I guess. Please be a way up there. There, you know what? Not pretty. Not too pretty easy. Okay, come on. Oh, really? You can't climb a hill? Okay. Infinite cosmic power! Itty bitty driving space. Alright, here we go. There we go. Whoa. That's a funky little bridge now, isn't it? Alright, here we go. Stop. I have no idea where the cops went. What are you counting down? I'm driving. Let's go 12. Here we go. Oh, my car's got a... Oh, quit that. I don't know, is that my car or the road? I don't know. I have a serious veer to the right that is eventually going to pull me off of this crazy bridge. I see what you're doing here. It's not going to work, I tell you. Really? Man, I tell you what, that's just ridiculous. Yeah. I'm taking your bumper with me, copper. Here we go. Whoa. What the? Did you see that? The bumper disintegrated from the back of my car. What kind of crazy magic is this? That was weird. That was very weird. I don't know what that means. All right. So, the secret here is to A, survive, and B, get to the stupid bridge that leads across to the hideout, and then make sure I'm going fast enough that I can actually make the jump. That's just not even right, man. Not even right. Alright. So, I believe... down here. Okay. If I turn here, will this take me, or is this going to take me away from where I'm trying to go? That's the ultimate question. Because I don't really know at this point. Yeah, I don't like this. I can't tell. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going right now. Alright, so let's just head across here and see if I, oh, holy cow. Way over there. Oh. Alright. Golly, man. I'm nowhere near where I thought I was. is a poor judge of distance. Let's see. So if I go down here and around here. this should lead me to the road that goes up and over, and hopefully I'm doing a decent enough job. Once again, no idea where I am. Let's go four-wheeling. Oop. Holy cow. I'm an idiot. Yeah, come on. There we go. He would have made it in one piece, but instead, he beat the crap out of his car on the way there. Alright, here we go. Come on. Come on. There we go. Whoa. Let's not get too crazy here. Okay, I don't think I have to go super fast. No. Okay. The question is, do we have another one of these? Oh my goodness, what the... Really? You couldn't just... make a... This is... Wow, this is really weird to watch, is what this is. Hey, look, there's a checkpoint. Let me guess. I'm gonna fly because I am pretty sure. No. What's here? No. Yay! The hideout. Do. 410. Ha ha ha! I'm just happy I made it at all. So there we go. All right, let's check out the next one. See what happens. We've got. Do. Next one is Hard Target. Let's take a look and see if we can get away in our piece of crap Pessima. Hard Target, you've just finished an illegal rally course and the police are on to you. Take your base edition of the Pessima to one of your safe houses. The ride will be rough and your engine may not survive the journey. Isn't that lovely? All right, good luck. All right, here we go. Well, there's the copper, so I'm thinking, what if I just hang a right? Okay. El Bato Choiso. All right, I see ya. Oh, there's a, what you call it? Checkpoint. Oh my gosh, my car. Oh, this is not gonna be good. Okay, I lost the checkpoint already. Where the heck did that go? Was that over here? Yeah, alright. Waha, I heard ya. My problem is, I gotta figure out how I'm supposed to get over here. Where am I even supposed to be going? Do I know? I don't know. I'm just going over the river and through the woods. Let's see here. Will this... Do I have to jump? No. I don't have to jump that. I can take an alternate path, right? Can't I just go up here? Yeah. I don't have to jump. I don't have to do anything stupid. Why would I do anything stupid? I'm in a piece of junk Pessima. You think I'm going to go racing up that ramp and jump? I laugh in the face of danger. Ding. That was it? Okay, that was awesome. All right, we are going to try this again, and this time I will hit the jump. So here we go. Yeah, I saw what you were going to do there, copper. And I outsmarted you this time. And I think the key is to... Let's see. We've definitely got to take... this little turn right here. Uh-oh, he didn't wreck that time. Oh, there it is. And you're listening to, a couple of times. Nice. Way to go, copper. You're done. All right, meanwhile, I'm going to come over here, I think. Okay, I thought maybe that was going to be water. Like, well, that's not going to be good at all. Oh, this is not. Oh, yeah. This is actually going to be awesome. Oh, yeah. Oh, I should have done this the first time. Ah, what was I afraid of? What's going to happen? Whew. Yeah. Oh, look at there. Piece of cake. Ah, let's keep going. Do-do-do. Well done. Yahoo. Into the water. Oh. All right. Cool. Boy, that was easy. So, let's try run to the hills. Get to the top of Jungle Rock Island without being busted. Do, 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 do. Ah, run to the hills. You've been caught shipping in illegal car parts. You've been caught shipping in illegal car parts. It's all about where the emphasis goes, don't you think? All right. Get to the top of Jungle Rock Island, where one of your safe houses exists, before the police arrests you. Good luck. Yeah. Okay, so there's the checkpoint, way up there. Here's the small problem. I have no earthly idea where I'm going. Yay, I don't know how to get up there. I know nothing about this. That's okay. We shall play anyway and see what happens. Whoa, hey, 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 hey. All right, that's cool. Let's see. Oh, holy cow, are you kidding me? Hey, police car. I gave you a distinct advantage. I rolled over. Oh, that was not good. I have a bad feeling about this. Somewhere, I've got to take a right. I hear ya. Wait, there's a right. Great, I'm going up here. I don't know, I guess I go up here. It would be handy if I'd stay on a path. Oh, hey, could you give me another nudge? That'd be great. Quit that. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ah. Hey, that's cool. I got it. I got this. I don't got this. Oh. No. Oh, you little... Oh, man. Okay, let's try this again. All right. All right, let's try this again here. Huh. So what if I go to the right? I don't know. Let's go to the right and go up this way. I mean, it seems counterintuitive, but will this road eventually take me around to where I need to go? That is the question, and the answer is yes, presuming I don't fall off. Well, actually, no, I don't know that the answer is yes. Actually, this seems to be going way far away from where I need to go. Not a good choice. Okay, well, you know what? We're going to go and see where this leads us. Why not? Sorry, I was distracted by the clouds. I don't know why that cloud appeared and I thought it was a red bar. And I was like, wait a minute, why is there a... Hey, how's it going? Okay, this time... Okay, this time, no cloud watching. Alright, so the secret here is... I have no idea if, like, cutting through this stuff, you know, makes it any easier or harder for the police... Not a clue. But I can tell you what we're not going to do. I'm not going to go to the right, and I'm not going to be watching clouds. And evidently, I'm also not going to be... Holy cow. I'm not going to be driving smoothly. I think the cops are, like, right behind me, too. What is up with that? Alright, so there's a turn here. Come on, come on, come on. The cops are right behind you, man. I hear you. Oh, I hate this. Because I know they are going to come flying up and hit me, and I'm going to lose control. I can't even see what I'm doing. Mud? Oh, mud. Mud again. Okay, so I'm assuming I go to the right. I hear you. You are right behind me. Like, right behind me. Oh, you smashed. Come on. Oh, this is awful, man. Yo, here's the kicker. He's so close behind me that unless something major happens, when I get to my hideout, he'll know where I am. Because he's right behind me. Hello. It's not going to be a secret. Oh, well. See, I'm thinking, like, some of this, I should probably take through, you know, like, I should have just gone straight up that hill instead of trying to come around, but I just don't trust myself. I know, you're right there. I see you. Thanks. Yeah, this is not going to be good for me. I got to do something that's going to get him knocked off the path here. Well, that sounded good. That sounded good again. However, sounds to me like... Oh, that might not have been bad. Does he... Oh, no, 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 no! No! No, no, no! Oh, man! I needed to turn there. And of course he pushed me through it, and then of course I flipped over. Not a good thing to have happen. Where are you going? Really? What the heck was that? You know what? I'm gonna wreck into you. Oh, no, I'm not. This is not gonna work. I've got a flat tire. Okay, so out of stupid curiosity, what if I just decided to try to hit up here? Ooh, I don't have enough anything for this. Okay, that's not gonna work. Alright, that's okay. So where did he go? I have no idea. I don't know. I don't really care, I guess. Oh well, see ya. That was weird. What is up with the suspension in this truck, man? Shoot, this is like the springiest back end. Holy cow. I really have no idea where the cops went. I also am pretty sure I'm not going to be able to complete this because that flat tire is just... It's killing me. No, don't go. Don't go there. Come on. Oy vey. All right. You know what's going to happen? That cop's going to come out of nowhere and sideswipe me. Like, I'm Superman! I'm taking over your truck. Not really what Superman would say. Or how he would say it. That was more like, you know, the Count from Sesame Street. One! Von the back tire! Although I don't have to speed, because as far as I can tell, he's nowhere to be found. So I can take my time. But isn't that really the false sense of security that most criminals take? Yeah, that's right. You think you're safe and secure, you can take it easy, rest on your laurels, and the next thing you know, bam! off to jail. Do not collect $200. That's what happens. So I'm not going... Hey. I'm not going to go slow, but by the same token, I'm not going to... Don't do it. I'm going to try not to go crazy fast, because that never works for me anyway, so why bother? But I'm at least getting to the point where we sort of crashed and burned last time. See how far we can make it. All right, under the overpass. And up the hill. Oh, come on, come on. I can see this being a problem. Yikes, that could be a big problem. All right, I gotta go up here. I hope A and B. Oh, yes. Go. Here he comes. Here comes Speed Racer. No. Not even close. No. Do not do anything stupid. Don't do anything stupid. Come on. We are... Oh, okay. Don't get cocky, kid. There we go. Yay! We made it! To the hideout that's not up here. There's nothing here. There's a beautiful view of the ocean. I say we go check it out. Blammo. Yay, our radiator's damaged. All right, so 4:38, which is that about the same time as the other scenario I did? I think it was close. This is, I'm free falling. Oh yeah, we're rolling. How's it going? Believe it or not, I can still drive my truck. Baby, I can drive my truck. Even after falling off a cliff. Anywho, there you go. 3 scenarios to check out. I will put the link in the description. Hey, if you like the video, hit the like button if you would. I would certainly appreciate it. Got any questions, problems, horror stories? Feel free to leave me a comment in the comment box down below. Oh, man, I appreciate you watching so much. Thank you very, very much. And we will see you next time. Thanks for watching.